Hey, I'm Brian, and this is
Damien.
And this is our dynamic braking DC motor. So obviously we have DC set up, and it's gonna come through here, and then our brake is right there with the resistor. So he's gonna hit the button, it's gonna start moving. And then when he hits the stop button, it's gonna slowly stop, like that.